And now, San Diego Connect.
Rhinoplasty is considered to be one of the most complicated procedures in plastic surgery. And to make sure it's done right requires a skilled specialist like my guest, nationally acclaimed plastic surgeon, Dr. Robert Singer of Prime Plastic Surgery. A pleasure to have you on as always. So like I mentioned, rhinoplasty, probably one of the most dramatic surgeries because it'll actually change the look and shape of your face, right?
You're right, Alex. It not only changes the look and shape of your face, but it has a tremendous emotional component of how you feel about yourself. The important thing is it should be in balance. It should be in harmony with the rest of the features. And it requires a greater amount of finesse than almost any other procedure. Knowledge of the anatomy, experience of the surgeon, so you can function not only on the cosmetic appearance, but the functional aspect. And the results have gotten much better as we've learned to not only take away the excess, but to add where there's a deficiency.
And this makes working with the right doctor all that more important, right?
It's always key that you get an experienced, well-trained, knowledgeable surgeon who has the artistry and the communication skills to be able to deliver what you hope to achieve with the procedure. The important thing has to do with safety. And it's not only important to have a well-trained surgeon, ideally if it was a member of my family, it would be a board certified by the American Board of Plastic Surgery and a member of the Aesthetic Society operating in a facility that was accredited by one of the national office-based surgical facility accrediting organizations like Quadruple ASF, following all the appropriate guidelines for COVID safety.
And very quickly, if someone's considering getting it, you know, what would you tell them to guide them, whether they should or they shouldn't?
They need to be realistic about their motivation, find out all of the informed consent, both the pros and cons of the procedure, follow the instructions of the doctor, and realize there are limitations based on your individual anatomy.
Doctor, thank you so much as always.
My pleasure.
And don't wait to get your ideal body. If you're considering rhinoplasty or any surgical or non-surgical procedures, call 858-455-0290 or visit primeplasticsurgery.com today.